A BJP MP from Karnataka, A. Narayanaswamy, faced discrimination and was denied entry into his own constituency because of his caste. This happened when the MP was on a visit to his constituency and he was supposed to enter the Golarahatti, said to be belonging to an upper caste. When he was about to enter, and as those visuals tell you on your screen, as he was about to enter the village, he was told that as per the tradition, people from scheduled caste cannot enter. Though some of the villagers did come forward and offer their house and opened their doors to him, the MP then immediately left. He said he didn't accept their invitation because it would have led to a fight amongst people in that village. So that's quite a controversial thing that has happened in the area where an MP, he's a BJP MP, who's now not been allowed to enter his own constituency. Nihal joining us for more on this. Nihal, take us through what really happened.
Yesterday, MP, BJP MP A. Narayanaswamy, he had gone to Golarahatti. It is a village in Tumkur district. It comes under Chitradurga parliamentary constituency, and this place is about 100 kilometers away from Bengaluru. There is a settlement of Gola community. And when he tried to enter the village, some of the villagers came out and they told him that as per the tradition, he is not supposed to enter the village as scheduled members of the scheduled caste are not allowed into the village. He had gone there with a couple of top corporate sector representatives because they wanted to establish some hospital or they wanted to give them some other basic amenities, other facilities. Mm-hmm. For this purpose, he had gone there. But he was not allowed, and then some of the villagers did, a couple of them did come forward, and they offered their hatti. Hatti means their home. So that the MP could go enter the village and he could interact with the people. But the MP later told media persons that he preferred not entering the village because some of the villagers had objected, some of them had offered their house. Later, this could have been a bone of contention and they could have fought among themselves, and that is why he returned back. Now, when I spoke to the superintendent of police of Tumkuru, because this is a jurisdiction, though it comes under the Chitradurga parliamentary constituency, but that is a jurisdictional for police station. The SP told me that Suomoto inquiry has been ordered, and still senior officials are there, and they are trying to verify that who has opposed the entry of the MP. BJP MP A. Narayanaswamy, and so the inquiry is going on, and only after that some action will be taken. So far no action has been taken, nobody has been arrested, only inquiry is going on. The SP told me that a high-level team has been sent there by the district officials so that they could narrow down the person or the group that had objected the entry of BJP MP A. Narayanaswamy. We also came to know that recently, when former MP Thimma Rappa, he also belongs to the scheduled caste community, when he had also tried to enter the village, he was also stopped. So this is not the first time it has happened. What it seems, officially nobody has confirmed it, but this is what I have come to know. So now the inquiry is going on, and only after that the district administration will take some action.
Nihal, as it's reflected in the pictures that we are showing constantly as well, the MP did have security with him. There are police officers who are standing alongside the car. Didn't they intervene? Didn't they do anything? And second, has the MP himself filed a complaint in this case? Has he taken any action?
See, what MP has said, that he could have entered the village with the help of the district administration. Police force was also there. So many other policemen were also around him, but he did not prefer doing it because he never wanted any sort of conflict, any sort of some untoward incident that could have taken place if he would have taken the help of the district administration and the police force. That is why he preferred not going there, not entering there. So he had the option. He had clearly mentioned it that that he had the option to enter the village with the help of the police force present there, but he did not do it because he never wanted any untoward incident. And he himself did not so far file any complaint because it comes under his constituency, and you know the elections, whenever it happens, some small issues sometimes becomes very big. So he might have chosen keeping himself away from filing any complaint or something like that. But the district administration has taken it as suo moto case, and now they are investigating the matter. Only after that they will take some action.